everybody knows, Proposition 1 has passed. And next year, construction will start on a $68 billion high-speed rail up Central California. Undeveloped valley adjacent to the rail, the coastal highway has been purchased by several holding companies, anticipating a commercial development that will be in line for hundreds of millions of federal grants. And the feds have guaranteed cost of